Bubba Chisel is back. Just had a heavy rain. Let's go see what's going down. Check on some of the gardens out here. Bubba Chisel fire. Here it is. What's going on with the fella? Oh, we got some maples growing. Yeah, they got the zucchinis hidden. The cayenne's hot to trot. Yeah, they. And if I could get rid of these snakes, I'd be a happy dude. But I guess they're necessary, right? All animals matter. With the homies. Oh, we got more maters growing. Right on. Oh, look at that zucchini. I don't like the way it's growing, though. Well, I got a few trying to get down. You know what I'm saying? Trying to make this a quick video. Gotta watch out for these snakes, though. Oh, wow. That's the ginger plant growing. That's what's up. Alright. Let's check it out. Tell you another thing that's just crazy and annoying. Moles. Man, I got moles everywhere, you know, and the more holes I dig and I unearth all of these grubs, it's like, geez. You gotta kind of respect life though, I guess. Man, oh man. Rosemary, right on, cuz. Rosemary said he getting down. I'm gonna see what's happening over here real quick. Before I call it quits. Let's see what's going on. I don't get to make, oh crap. I gotta fix that. I don't get to make it over here that often. I'll be so busy. But I'm liking what I'm seeing. I got a little fortress going right there of oak trees. But, you know, I think that's an oak tree. I'm not quite sure. You know, a beautiful chaos. Ain't nothing wrong with that. You know what I'm saying? You gotta respect life, cuz. Let's see what we got. See what the tomatoes doing. They doing something. Yes, sir. Oh, I got something. Okay. I ain't looked over here in a minute. I always got to keep my eye out. Like I said, a lot of black snakes, man. You know, they just pop up on you. And you be like, oh, something. That's a celery. I bought that at the grocery store. It cut part of the base off so it could absorb some of the water, and I might eat those leaves later. Oh, wow, look at that. Let's see what else we got. Oh, wow, that is doing quite well. Yes, sir. That's doing better than I thought. Look at that. Oh wow, it's coming back to life.
Yeah, boy.
Now look at this. All tomatoes, right? But you get kind of scared of that. Like I said, those snakes. I'm not a snake lover. I ain't a snake hater either, but you know, they can miss me.
Oh, we got the tomato growing right there.
Dig that. You know what I mean? So we just giving you a glimpse. I got a lot. It's going on. It's always something. Always shine. Don't stop. We'll get one last look at the sun. You know what I'm saying? Oh man, look at that. Now this is doing quite good. It's a peach tree. Look at that. That's a beautiful thing right there. I cut it back earlier. But I like the way it looks, you know? We got some stuff. Oh, look at those scallions. I gotta cut those. I planted some ginger and garlic in there. We're gonna see how they do this year. I think that's an apple tree. No, it's a plum tree, so it's doing all right. I need to prune that a little bit. I don't want it to get too big. All right, Bubba Chucks is about to be ghost. You hear me? One love.